got a very good number of citations of his paper by various researchers. The major cornerstone has been the key person. Researchers sit for the key notes. Professor Dr. Sandeep Shinde, head of Department of Computer Engineering, IIT Pune, who has expertise in the field like ethical hacking, privacy and security in online social media, will going to guide you shortly in this inauguration. I am thankful to him for doing this wonderful job. There are authors who are attending the conference every year, which in itself is an indication that they are getting good inputs from the conference for the research work. I wish that In Christ 23 will keep on growing in coming years with more impact on the international research community. I thank the support of all the authors, reviewers, International Journal of Innovations in Engineering and Science, executive editors, Godavari Foundation's Godavari College of Engineering In Christ Committee, members for making the conference a successful event. Thank you for allowing me to say and to share my views about this conference. All the best for this conference. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
You always motivate us, sir. I stand here today as a proud and grateful student to express my heartfelt thanks to all those who have made this event possible. I would like to thank Dr. Ulhas Patel, sir, president of our Godavari Foundation, our beloved principal, Dr. Vijay Kumar Patel, sir, invited guests, and I would like to thank Professor Praveen Palak, sir, vice principal of Godavari College of Engineering, Professor Ishwar Jadhav, sir, president of our college, Professor Hemant Ingre, sir, HOD of ENTC department and convener of ICRA EST, Professor Atul Bharate, sir, head of Department of Electrical Engineering, Professor Tushar Kodi, sir, HOD of Mechanical Engineering department, Professor Nilesh Vani, sir, HOD of Computer Engineering department, Dr. Nitin Bhore, sir, HOD of Basic Science and Humanity, Professor Deepak Chamre, sir, coordinator of Polytechnic department, Professor Chetan Vispute, sir, HOD of Electrical Engineering department, our steering committee, Professor Mahesh Patil, sir, Professor Praveen Patil, sir, Professor Sachin Maheshri, sir, Professor Prashant Shinti, sir, Professor Lalita Patil, ma'am, and program coordinators, Professor Hemant Chande, sir, Professor Neeraj Chaudhary, sir, Professor Kishore Mahajan, sir, and Professor Mahesh Patil, sir. I would also like to thank Professor Kailash Makhija, sir, HOD of Mechanical Department, Dr. Vijay Kumar Patil Vankhede, sir, Training and Placement Officer, and Professor Vijay Chaudhary, sir, co-convener of ICRAEST. Now, I would like to give my charge to Professor V.D. Chaudhary, sir, co-convener of ICRAEST 2023, to produce further.
Thank you all and thank you sir. Please sir. Thank you. Now I am here, 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 I am
Science and Technology, which is ranked in NIRF 40, ranked at 43 in NIRF. He has published 8 patents. He has published 23 international journal papers and 15 international conference papers. One of the milestone, he has of Angular Technology, Reverse Engineer, International Journal of Multimedia Tools and Application, then Journal of King South University, Computer and Information Sciences. He is revered as a Springer Journal of Ambient Intelligence and Human Rights Computing, Journal of Speech Technology. Journal of Microprocessor and Microsystems, Journal of Computing and Digital Systems, and many international conferences like IEEE, ACM. He has ruled as a session chair in more than 17 conferences. The training program conducted by him is around 15 plus in his career. International conference organized by him are two. The training, more than 40 trainings he has attended. The certifications specially achieved by him are in the field of ethical hacking, privacy and security in online social media, and he is a Java certified trainer also. He is a member of DSE of various colleges from Computer Engineering Department. Welcome, respected Dr. Sandeep R. Shinde, sir. Now I'd like to invite you for continuing your keynote speech and inspire our participants.
Yeah, I'll share. But before that, you have to stop presentation.
Yeah. Screen sharing.
Not clickable presentation.